got a tight arm bar. And this is, we can still get out of this, we don't have to get turned. So what I'll do is I'll grab my own lock, and I'm gonna put my hands on the mat, I'm gonna push my body backwards. Alright? So my hands didn't just go straight out like this. I just didn't push my hands out. My elbows are on the mat. I grab and I use my elbows to push my body back. See how everything just went backwards? Now I'm in this position. Okay, his arms are straight out in front. He lost his arm bar. Get his fingers. Alright. I don't even really need his fingers, just elbows and knees. Alright, here, get his fingers stand up the way. It's another good trap arm there. So it's good in freestyle too. Say you're in a trap arm, I get this lock and I'll push my body backwards. Alright. So just another scenario. Sometimes guys, it's hard to get and guys really catch your arm really tight to your side. But if you kind of catch them, you kind of get your arm back a little bit. You can reach back, grab your lock, and I use my elbows to push my body back. Right here, now you're back to good position. Freestyle, Greco, folk style move, kind of all the same motion. But the body does this, arm bar, that's the motion. One more time, let the guy get an arm bar. I'm gonna reach back. You can do it from a double arm bar too, so get both. All right, this is a fun. I'm gonna pick a side, I'll push so I can get that one broken, right? And then I pick my other side, straighten that out. So just one more time there, double arm bar. This is really not good. Don't let a guy do this to you, okay? Put my hand on the mat though, so go ahead, get him tight. Yeah, I'll put my hand on the mat, I'll drive. So I can get some space, so I get to the other side, push back. Now, elbows and knees. Get his fingers. Stand up. So try that and then we'll finish up. Ready to go.